How to remove DRM from Kobo books. Here are the tools we will need. Adobe Digital Editions, epub DRM Removal. Download and install the two programs on your computer before the decryption. Step 1. Download Kobo books to computer. Go to kobobooks.com, click sign in in top right corner. Input your Kobo account and password. Click continue. Click my library on top navigation bar. You will find your purchased Kobo books displayed. Click the Adobe DRM EPUB button to download your Kobo books to computer. The downloaded Kobo books come in ACSM format. Step 2. Read the downloaded Kobo books with ADE. Launch ADE. The first time you run ADE, you will be asked to authorize your computer with your Adobe ID. Click to create an Adobe ID if you don't have one. Drag the downloaded SSM file to ADE. There will be a downloading content window displayed. The EPUB version of the book will be downloaded during this period. When the download is complete, the book will be opened automatically. Click the library button in the top left corner to go back to the library mode. Right-click the item on the right-hand panel. Choose Item Info to find the book location. Book Sync with ADE will be stored under My Digital Editions folder by default. Step 3. Remove DRM with EPUB DRM Removal. Launch EPUB DRM Removal. The books under Adobe Digital Editions folder will be loaded automatically. Click Remove DRM to decrypt. When the decryption is complete, the decrypted folder will come in front of you.
Wow! Drop down.
Now you can enjoy your Kobo books anytime and anywhere. Besides Kobo books, EPUB DRM removal also enables you to remove DRM from Kindle, Nook, Sony, Google Play, and other eBooks. Thanks for watching. Created by EPUB.